Welcome one and all to the 2019 Formula 2 World Championship. A new season and a new lineup of drivers hungry to make their mark on the world of motorsport. Some new names and some returning favourites all here to stake a claim on the championship title. Bahrain represents an exceptional 3.36 miles of racing. Lots of opportunities to overtake throughout its 15 corners. Now, this track has a reputation for being brutal on the rear tyres, so keep an eye on how these young drivers manage their rubber. Strategy here could ultimately determine the winner of this race. Alongside me today, I'm delighted to welcome back to the commentary box the 2012 GP2 champion, Davide Valsecchi. There looks to be a challenging race ahead of the drivers today, Davide. With that in mind, what are you looking out for today?
Well, Alex, I want to see how the drivers at the back of the grid are going to roll down. They'll need to make an impact in the early stages, and they're probably hoping for a bit of luck at the start. We may see some bold maneuvers out there today.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Good job yesterday from Louis Delatraz. The Swiss driver starts from pole position, with Sergio Sete Câmara alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Joe King, Sean Galea, and Matsushita, Latifi, Giotto, Boschon, Nick De Vries, Aitken, Hubert, Mahavir Raghunathan, Ander Lacy, Boccalacci, Ilott, Correa, and Nikita Mazepin. Calderon and Mick Schumacher rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Keep your eyes open on the run to turn one and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck. Seeing any technical issues coming off the practice start. Watch the RPM on a full start. We don't want to bog down. P16, we have P16. Your pit window opens in 9 laps time, 31 laps to go. Less than a second separate you. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 1 lap old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:55.2. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:47.4. You're closing in by 7/10 per lap. Okay, gap ahead is 0.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:47.3. You're closing in by 7/10 per lap. Seconds. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time, 29 laps to go. Seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 0.9 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.4. You're gaining by 3/10 a lap. Good work. Seeing any issues with tyre wear right now, you should have good grip for a while yet. behind is 1.3 seconds. The distance to the leader is 10.7 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. You have 25 laps to go. Of the tyre deg are going to kick in soon. We should be all right for the time being, but you will start to find it a bit more slippery out there. Seven laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:46.6. The gap to the car ahead is 3.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are seven laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:45.8. You're down 8 tenths a lap. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Expecting the tyre grip to start falling off noticeably around now, but this set should be okay for a while longer despite that. Gap to car in front is 3.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:46.5. You're gaining by 3 tenths a lap. Good work. Is 2.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:47.1. box in this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Seconds. The gap to the car behind is 6.3 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 21 laps to go. Stop. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. 8th place. You're in 8th place. The gap to the car ahead is 3.0 seconds. Okay, gap to leader, 11.5 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 19 laps to go. Is 3.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:45.7. this, 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 4 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 45.6. You're gaining by 8 tenths. 8 tenths. Has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. Our gap to the car in front is 4.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:45.1. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 46.3. Seconds. They're on old mediums. The time last lap was a 1:47.0. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. Our gap to first place is 10.7 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now, 12 laps to go. We're leading our teammate by 1.8 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.6. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Quick tyre update for you. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues. Is 2.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:44.4. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.7. You're closing by 4/10 per lap. pace is strong, but be aware your tyres need to go the distance. Sat in sixth. The gap to the car ahead is 1.2 seconds. The gap behind us is 2.8 seconds. The gap to the leader is 9.4 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Six laps to go. Is 0.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 14 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:44.4. You're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Gap to teammate behind is 8.2 seconds. Thank you. they're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 44.3. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:53.8. You're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. They look okay for now, but we can see the wear. If you can't feel it already, then you'll certainly start too soon. Just be careful. Is 1.3 seconds. The gap to the car behind is 2.2 seconds. The distance to the leader is 8.5 seconds. Your pit window is open. Pit window is open. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Nice work, that brings you up a place. This is your final lap of the race.
It wasn't always plain sailing today, but a very important win nonetheless. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Jordan King takes the lead of the Drivers' Championship. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
My driver of the day is Mick Schumacher. With this team, Prema Power Team, they made the difference on the race strategy. Fantastic.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams Championship. Carlin moved to the top of the table. Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.